Hello guys, welcome to another video of Naruto the Ninja Boizing, and this video just will talk about the main thing that still make me mad. But for this week update, we do nothing else. We have still have Phantom Castle going on. We have the in 5 days the Ninja World and Ninja World Clash. JP has a lot of things to do because he has the Ninja World Clash, like I said, and a new Ninja World, and of course the new Boizing Bash unit. So next week, Google, we will have a lot of things to do. But there is a thing that still annoys me, is the fact that we still don't have any freaking impact. We need a new impact, man. Come on. And one thing that, in case you don't know, for the panel missions, we don't have emergency mission right now, but we do have the rookie mission. Don't forget about that. Don't forget. But other than that, maybe for this week I will do a video of the new the panel mission Naruto, talking about him a little, but since his bravery, there is not much to talk about, to be honest. But I will do a review in a way to put some content on the channel. But overall, this video was a little about that. The fact that we this week is going to be a little stale for the goal, maybe only for farming the crash coins for buying the 5KL units. And maybe, and of course, the Phantom Castle for the pearls. But other than that, they could at least have reset the Phantom Castle floors for another week. I think it will be just fair. But overall, I think I covered much what I was to talk about. There is still no news on new impact. I'm saying this because JP normally they post a teaser per se, an image saying they're gonna have. A new impact in the other week, but we don't do no one posts anything, so we don't get anything. Yeah guys, but we have to wait and see. I just hope that if they eventually release an impact, we have a busted Boizing Fest unit, but I think it's going to be Wisdom, so yeah. Guys, overall, this is for the video. Thank you for watching, hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.